same thing.
Jim told me one of these that
Yeah, what?
if there's a song like Crazy Town, if you don't know that, just listen to what I'm doing and jump in.
I got a come around every night.
Here's a big, I can't show.
I can tell you.
I can't see the accent.
I can tell you.
He's got to get strapped on. Strap on. Speaking of strap on, he was talking about Steely Dan. Did you know the name of their band is named after that? You didn't know? Oh, okay. Okay. I just learned that. Well, 7:30, we're ready to go. So not bad, considering. Hit 10, maybe do like one or two more then. Should be in tune. I just put these new strings, got them all stretched out. That's my chest right there.
Well,
we're
just
Thank you.
you know, blow your ears out. And
check one, two.
I can't get no.
She would break.
linebacker does.
Yeah. Jump in.
Now he's in a rock and roll outfit, and everything's all
That's why we're shooting.
Thank you very much. We're shooting for something, but just not sure what we're aiming at.
All right, we got a little song that pretty much tells our story. Pretty much autobiographical.
It tells Paul's story. Yeah. I'm just along for the ride.
Well, that's just out of my spotlight.
He's just driving around.
Oh, song by Dr. Hook.
Alright, forgot. You want sausage and onions? You want
Or we could just get a bigger pizza and split it. Get whatever one that you want. I can eat it like 2 large.
You like pepperoni?
Yeah.
So if I make you like sausage and onion on half and mushroom on the other half.
This is dedicated to the memory of the late, great Jimmy Buffett.
Oh, there I went,
really short. You guys are really short.
We've done that. We've done the first time. I would like to dedicate this song to all of the mothers in the house. How many we got? How many mamas we got? Mothers. Back at the bar. This is dedicated to all the moms.
I've been calling you.
Thank you. Thank you. And thanks to all the mamas out there. Where would we be without them? Not here, that's for sure.
I'm
wrote that one, didn't you?
If I did, I wouldn't be playing this joint.
Oh, brutal. Right.
Brutally honest.
They heard Mark was gonna be here.
Scared him off. I showered for this. We can. Yeah.
We're going to take a quick break and scarf down some of this great pizza. Is it good?
Some different pizza. Yeah, it looks good. Definitely. Hey, yeah, we got the we got a little sausage there. Oh man, it's hot. Probably came out of the oven.
You'd be surprised how many things come out of the oven are hot. Yeah,
some people don't know this.
They do. Yeah. I'm a fan already.
Songs in, you got it figured out. Like I said, that we're meat and potatoes.
Need another drink?
Yeah.
That'd be... You need another Bud Light?
That'd be good. Thank you. That's good, dude.
I'll send your phone.
What do you want to do?
I'm doing my best.
Oh,
that's most of the time.
I thought for first time coming in cold, I thought it was coming out real good.
Baby, what you doing now? You're
I was trying to keep it steady.
It's working.
And your lips are so soft.
The problem I have is my mixing voice up. It's not what you would think. Wrong. It's the fact I can't play at regular volume. I'm tapping, you know.
What is it now?
I said, what is my biggest struggle? Is I can't play all that because of the voice. It's harder to keep your timing when you're out there.
You're not.
But talking about volume rocks. You're working strictly with Coke. Hey, thank you very much.
I got a Pepsi or Coke or something.
I got either or.
Pepsi or Coke.
Bunch of shitty fucking
attitudes. That's a drummer. I was going to get to the dance. Get what you pay for.
Oh, shit.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sir. Now the beats are great, buddy.
You're very cool. We appreciate it.
What's that?
You're a good host.
Excellent. You never know out here.
The pizza is excellent.
Yes, it is.
I'm a pizza connoisseur. That's good.
Yeah, oh, man. Even the sauce and the dough is made here.
I can tell, too. I can tell.
Heal baby right out of my life.
Yeah, the hell of a place once you finally get here.
Now we know.
I told the bartender we want to make sure we get directions the best way out.
He said us barless. We should go back 586.
Okay. How do we get to 586?
He said you got here, turn left or something on the bypass when we go.
This owner's awesome.
He called me up and said I want to hire you. How do you know about us? Didn't ask any questions,
really. We were supposed to play Kick Axe tonight. Kick and Axe. They canceled us.
Really?
Yeah, they fucked us because they canceled us twice. Both times we was booked there, they canceled us. It was like first time, yeah, maybe I understand. But, and they said they was overbooked was the problem. Like, why did they overbook? Well, you bump somebody else, you know.
They should be the ones that lose the money.
Kind of the principle of the matter for me.
But smaller clients, not gonna pay.
Well, with my 90-hour-a-week job, I don't have time to be playing all the time. But we was booked way in advance on both of those dates. We was booked like 9 or 10 months in advance on that.
So they double booked that we got canceled.
Both times.
Yeah. Problem is they had 9 or 10 months to bump into somebody they like better, you know.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah.
The way it works sometimes.
But for local acoustic shows, I think ours is right up there with the with any of the others.
So I got here.
Yeah, we got pretty much what we've done so far is all of our early stuff that we learned early on. We haven't even got to any of the stuff we've added lately. And we've added quite a bit lately, really. I mean, just little by little, we've been adding this and adding that.